Sa harap ni Mama, like, I was really strong, but on my own. Ako yung parang, ba't ganun? Ba't parang lahat ng tao na mahal ko, iniiwan ako? How did I deal with that? I really prayed to God. Yung lahat na nangyayari ngayon, alam ko na it is part of His plan. Dahil dun, mas pinatibay talaga ako.
I remember that story of Kailin so vividly because I was one of those people na nawala din ako kay Kay. For valid reasons, obviously, hindi lang para manggago whatsoever. But even if I decided to, you know, step back that time, she couldn't. She needed someone that knew that who would listen no matter what. And I was glad during that time